in the morning, look who's up. All of the dogs are up and being a pain in the butt. Morning walk.
You're walking, huh? Leo. Hey. Leo. Leo. Bye. Bye. Leo.
Come here. Come here, pretty girl. You go by yourself.
I made cucumber lemon water because I didn't have limes. But it's so good and it's so fresh.
Breakfast is done. Now it's time to play in the garden, go paint, and clean up the house. Yay!
So this is Johnny's dream. He wanted this from day one. Dogs everywhere. And this is like a head to sleep again. Saturday mornings like this are the best.
She's getting pampered, little brat. Cause she has a little...
All done.
So we installed this new light in our archway. Yes, we. I installed it. And everyone decided to take 3-hour naps. Huh. Everyone is taking like a 3-hour nap, but that little girl needs to wake up because she wakes up in the middle of the night. And that little girl needs to wake up because we got things to do. John. Ew, that was ugly. Gross. Let's get up. Let's go. Okay, we just went to Grayson's first birthday. Happy birthday, Grayson! We went through a little drive-thru and look at this tray. So they handed out these trays and it's a Toy Story theme and look how adorable. Our cookie broke, but it's super cute. It's an Etch-A-Sketch. Tell me that's not adorable. Look, and we got little cupcakes with the Star Command. This is like Disney nerd to the max for me. We got Pizza Planet, pizza. Look at that, with cookies and pasta salad. Super cute. The attention to detail is adorbs. And then a goodie bag with Cheetos. This is so cute. Can I have my birthday like this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ooh, Capri Sun, that's mine. I have rum. You can have the Cheetos. That's it. Thank you so much. This is so cute. This is super adorable, guys. Adorbs.
Out of control.
I got a control. Miss you guys. See you soon.
I got these two out here. Huzzy. And Chubby over there. Lord knows what she's doing.
So it's craft day around this house, I guess. So what we decided to do is put these really cool tiles on our shelves. And as you can see, they change colors and they're really, really cool. So we did that. I'm looking for my Aladdin pop figures. And I'm gonna put something on the bottom shelf too. But right now, that's what we got. Need to clean this table off. These two are being very bad. The other two are outside enjoying the sun. The baby is at grandma's. And so what I'm doing, I can't even talk today. What I'm doing is I have a bunch of these little Mickeys and I have this weird lamp. So my plan is to glue these Mickeys all the way around the lamp and make a really cool Mickey lamp. In my head, it's gonna work. In my head. So we'll see what happens. So here it is, all glued up. Now this being a Disney house, we kind of wanted to do a very Disney house, however, an art Disney house. Because like I don't want it to be like you walk in into Pee-wee's Playhouse, which is kind of what it is. But I wanted it to be very artsy. So with that being said, I'm going to go spray paint this. All solid, maybe not even solid, maybe I'll do a cool ombre so that it doesn't stick out, but then it sticks out once you see what they are. That makes sense. So let's go spray paint this. Okay, so I have a bunch of colors out here and I'm just gonna go with it and I'm gonna do a rainbow lamp, like prism rainbow art, you know. Let's see what happens. So here it is in all its rainbow glory. Now it's very rainbow, and although I love the way it looks right now, I know it's a little too much. So what I'm gonna do is, I have a table in there, I don't know if you guys have seen it. It has speckles on it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put speckles all over this in black and white. I want it to be like ink and paint club type of thing. So I'm in love with it. I think it's super cool. Super different. I got Mickey mail. So I finally got. Yes. So I got Minnie to go with my rainbow Mickey. And this was limited edition for Pride this year. And she's cute. And then I also got this backpack, which looked way bigger online, but it's so cute. I guess I could use it for like a lunchbox. It's really small, but it's cute nonetheless. I love Mickey Mail. So I made some soup because it's so cold outside. I'm making like a mushroom enchilada soup. Kind of, like it's my inspiration. So I used one can of cream of mushroom, one can of cream of chicken. I used 4 chicken breasts. I used green onions. I used 1 clove of garlic. I used crushed red peppers. And I'm about to put some fried tortilla chips in this. So it's kind of like a creamy, like tortilla soup almost. And that's what we're having for dinner. Because it's 5:39. We should have eaten a long time ago, but we've been really busy. So I wanted to show you real quick the way the lamp turned out. Look at that. Isn't that cute?
It's darling.
Isn't it darling? It's like Mickey through the era.
I gave him the idea.
Johnny says he gives me the idea, but he didn't. Lies.
I gave and, you a lot of ideas though recently.
Yeah, he did. He is the one that told me to put that strip around our doorway.
And
so
something else.
Uh-huh. And last night I want to show you I painted rocks. So I do a lot of like crafting to clear my head. And I painted rocks yesterday. So these are gonna go in the garden. Okay, I'm gonna burn my food. So this is our Sunday. Everything's clean, everything's organized. And this is what happens. Johnny's in his pajamas. Winnie's in her little cozy hut. Leo's under the couch. Zero's over here in his little hut. And we're watching funny videos. And we're gonna relax now. So thanks for watching our weird Sunday.
Hi everyone, I'm Tiny Cravens from Orlando, Florida, and you're watching Me and Him Vlogs.